The first draft of the teams for the ICC World Cup 2019 has been announced. Some of the exclusions from this year's cricketing mega event came as a huge surprise. And recently, a drug test fell one of the most destructive batsmen in the world. This got us listing down the top 10 unexpected exclusions from this year's ICC World Cup. We will start off with the missed by that much. Sunil Narine. A torn ligament in his right middle finger ultimately ruled him out from this year's ICC World Cup. Number 10, Akila Dhananjaya. This spinner was one of the most deadliest spinners until an action controversy forced him to lose some of his stock balls, making him rather docile. But we still expected him to be a part of the World Cup squad. Number 9, Josh Hazlewood. Hazlewood has been on the sidelines since January due to injury. But with the Ashes series to immediately follow the World Cup, selectors have opted to get Hazlewood ready for the grueling 5-match campaign against England starting in August. Number 8, Jofra Archer. The ECB reduced the national qualification period from 7 years to 3 years for players like Archer, who have arrived in the country after their 18th birthday. Archer has, however, been named in England's squad to take on Pakistan in a one-day series that's going on now, and it could still secure him a spot in the World Cup squad if he fires. Number 7, Pollard. Pollard has not played an ODI for his country since 2016. However, West Indies selectors preferred Andre Russell in the squad over Pollard, who has been in impressive form for Mumbai Indians in the Indian Premier League, hitting more than 200 runs at a strike rate of 169.10 in the T20 tournament so far. Number 6, Raidu. The top order batsman was ultimately pushed out after Indian selectors preferred Vijay Shankar for his ability to bat, bowl and field strongly. Raidu has been India's fourth highest run scorer over the past 12 months, with 639 runs at 42.60, posting a ton and 4 half centuries from 20 innings. Number 5, Ashton Turner. Turner impressed in his maiden ODI series against India last month, highlighted by a whirlwind and match-winning knock of 84 not out from 43 balls in Mohali. But with Smith and Warner returning and a squeeze on batting spots, the 26-year-old from Western Australia was left out. Number 4, Pant. With a great MS Dhoni as India's clear first-choice wicketkeeper batsman, Pant was jostling with the more experienced Dinesh Karthik for the backup role, with selectors opting to go with the 33-year-old. But he is the number one choice to take the gloves for the test side now. Number 3, Peter Hanscom. Hanscom played a key role in Australia's return of form in one-day cricket, averaging 43 in 13 games this year, which included a superb maiden one-day 100 in India. But this wasn't good enough to hold on to his spot, with senior batsmen Steve Smith and David Warner returning from suspension. Hanscom has done little wrong since earning a recall to the ODI setup in January, but the selection squeeze meant tough calls had to be made. Number 2, Niroshan Dikwela. The wicketkeeper batsman was one of the several selection shocks in Sri Lanka's squad as players paid the price for the team's poor run of one-day results in 2019. Dikwela is Sri Lanka's second most prolific batsman in the one-day format over the past 12 months, posting 497 runs at 33.13, including 4 half centuries. He also boasts a strike rate of 97.83. Only Tisara Pereira has performed better with the bat during that period. Number 1, Alex Hales. Alex is the new player to be kicked out from the team due to drug usage. Alex Hales has been one of the most promising English batsmen and has the capacity to take the game off the opponent's hands in few overs. But this being his second ban, the English team has asked the selectors to take serious action against him and has openly come out criticizing the batsman's integrity. If only ICC allows a World 11 comprising of all the leftover players to form a team and play the World Cup. That would be really interesting, won't it? Anyways, what do you think of this list? Please do let us know in the comments section below and press the like button. Share it with your friends and family and don't forget to subscribe to Simbly Chumma.